6. I hope you're doing well today. Let's jump into today's announcements. You will have a quiz on Wednesday. Please make sure you're ready for that. And let's take a look at your incompletes. Andrew, not sure exactly what's going on, but when I'm finished making this video, I am going to email your mom and your dad both and let them know that you've not done anything from last week. Nothing at all. Now, I know that you did not have a bug, but Andrew, we both know that doesn't matter. All that you had to do was and you know this, Andrew, because you've been doing this all year, okay? All you had to do was go to your playlist, even if you didn't have a book, and just click on the review sheet, and you can work the problems from there, or this word problem assignment right here. All you had to do was just click on it, and then you could work the problems out from there, okay? So I'm going to email your mom and dad today and say, look, this has got to stop. He owes me this assignment here. He owes me a review sheet, and you're supposed to take a test over the week, and I've got none of this, okay? So, and I'll leave that between you and your mom and dad, okay? All right, moving on today. And now today, Chris, you get further behind, okay? We're going to take notes and work on homework. Starting chapter 8 today. This is one of my favorite chapters. We will primarily be looking at exponential functions and logarithmic functions throughout the chapter. We will graph them, solve them, and look at different types of logarithms with different bases. Okay? The video today is about graphing exponential functions. We will learn something new today called asymptotes. Chris, I would like you to watch this video here, then work on this assignment here, and here's the help video here. Okay, no need to email me your attendance, Chris.